primary sector, in the tertiary, in the secondary sector, or in the tertiary sector. If you talk about the primary sector, that is also known as the agriculture sector. More than half of the workers are employed in this sector. And in the primary sector, the examples are the agriculture, the mining, the fishing, and many more. If you talk about the secondary and the tertiary, not enough jobs created in the secondary and the tertiary. If you talk about the share of the GDP of secondary and the tertiary, the contribution of secondary and tertiary is more, but the workers which are employed in the secondary and tertiary are less. The next one is the GDP, GDP, gross domestic product. Agriculture produced quarter of it. It just gave the quarter of it, but the more of the people are worked in the agriculture or the primary sector. The next one is the secondary and the tertiary sector produce 4/5 of the GDP. The people are working here less, but they produce much in the GDP. If we talk about the next one, that is the workers in agriculture sector are underemployed, because in primary sectors the workers are more, but they produce less. Or if we talk about the secondary and the tertiary sector, the people are working here are less, but the production they give, that is more, and therefore they produce 4/5 of the GDP. In the next video, I will talk